So I'm leaving Limon, Costa Rica right now. I'm just trying to show you some buildings. So there's a lot of traffic this morning. And just kind of trying to show you. This is the Caribbean coast of Costa Rica, man. Like, it's alive out here. This is me leaving the city. I remember entering the city like this. So we're on our way to Puerto Viejo. That's the, you know, the more touristy part of Limon. Apparently this part was kind of touristy back in the day, but you know, all of the tourists came and went out to Puerto Viejo because it kind of have more of a vibe of what Limon used to be back in the day. Yeah, apparently Limon was more raw a little bit back in the day, you know, more cultural, but it get a little bit more commercialized, a lot more people living out here and everything, so it changed. And now, based on my discussion with a few people living in Limon, they say if you want to get an idea of what Limon used to be like, that would be Puerto Viejo. So we're going out here to Puerto Viejo just to kind of see what it is like there, and you will see some things there. So pretty much tell you we're heading out of Limon and heading to Puerto Viejo. So catch you on the flip side. So here it is, we're heading to Puerto Viejo. This is still in the province of Limon, Costa Rica, and it is still on the east coast of Costa Rica. It's the Caribbean coast of Costa Rica. This is considered to be the more touristic aspect of Costa Rica. If you're from Jamaica, it kind of reminds me, Puerto Viejo kind of reminds me of Ocho Rios, if you've ever been to Ocho Rios in Jamaica. And you'll kind of see, I'll do a walking tour of Puerto Viejo, and you'll get to see some of the happenings there. It's a very beautiful aspect of Costa Rica. Look.
aquí.
Thank you.
Is it a fruta? It's a fruta. Como to eat it? How do you eat?
Yes, you can cut it from here. You can cut it here, so you open it. Or you can just hit it against the wall and it will crack.
Okay.
And it's yellow inside.
Okay.
It have a seed. So you only soak and some parts you can eat it.
Okay.
But it's very nice.
It's very good.
It's they call it zapote colombiano.
Zapote.
Colombiano.
Colombiano.
Very good. Nice.
Okay.
Recommend it.
I'm going to try it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know the jackfruit. All right. Quanto questo?
It's free.
Yeah. It's free?
What it is, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, 300. But yeah. ¿Qué es el nombre?
Vidiba.
Huh?
Vidiba.
Vidiga?
Vidiba.
Vidiba?
Yeah.
Okay. Yes.